You can use an advanced filter to limit the table results you see. In this keyword report, for example, we have over 6,000 keywords. Let's find out which keywords referred visitors who actually engaged with the site. So, let's filter on bounce rate. We'll create a condition that the bounce rate must be less than 30%. The filter is now active, but we still have a lot of keywords. Many of these keywords brought in too little traffic to be relevant to our analysis. Let's go ahead and remove all the low traffic keywords. We'll add a condition to only include keywords that referred at least 25 visits. Now, only low bounce rate keywords with more than 25 visits are included in the report. The active filter only applies to the current report, and you can clear the filter or edit it to change the results you see in the table. This feature is available in most reports. You're now ready to try advanced filters on your own data.